consciousness. And even an abundant consciousness is of this countless body consciousness of this.
And the left and right hemisphere. And apparently, if you split the corpus callosum, the personality of the left hemisphere and the religious beliefs of the left hemisphere can be very different from the right hemisphere. And their conscious experiences can be just young. One can have one conscious experience given by 20 questions. Left hemisphere can have an idea on his mind. Right hemisphere can guess. And it might not get it. So even within you, there is more than just one consciousness.
It's lots of consciousnesses.
The general theory of consciousness that I'm after is not just human consciousness. It's going to be just consciousness, and I presume human consciousness is a tiny drop in the bucket of the infinite line of consciousness.
That said, I should clarify that.
The black hole of consciousness is the home cat. I'm pretty sure cats is the embodiment of evil and lack all capacity for consciousness or compassion.